This is what we're looking at right now. It's raining a little bit. And the thing I brought with me just for this occasion, umbrella, I left in the car. But it's not raining hard, it's like a mist. It's about as far back as I've ever gone in Kalalau. And up the trail. And this is what it looks like. I don't know if I can focus a little better. But it can't focus too much because it's full of mist. Having a little cracker here, a little one saltine for salt, and these are Hawaiian style crackers. They're nice and thick, and some graham crackers for energy, and I brought a banana and other kinds of food. But like I say, this is about as far back as I've ever been in the valley. It's probably about a mile, and but I got that I'm doing a remembrance of the 99. The 10-10, the 11-11 at 10-10, and 11-11. So that's prior to the 12-12 ceremony. So it's going to be a long journey. And here come the helicopters. I'm not a fan of the helicopters up here, folks. The noise they bring to this valley. But I'm sure they get a beautiful ride. Anyway, the idea here is to honor everything that we've done so far. And we thank you so much for listening. And mahalo for the view of this beautiful valley. And so grateful that we can be of assistance to the light and to all humanity. And to Gaia. Aloha.